just gonna play some Darius here. He's gonna go AD carry, but let's see what he got. First pick above this. He's gonna take it easy with Darius game, so it's not. Set up to play carry this game, but apparently it's picks over calls at this point, so my third pick didn't stand a chance against the first pick who wanted to go AD carry. It doesn't make a whole lot of sense anyway, because you're just gonna get countered, but I guess he wants what he wants. But whatever. We still got a pretty strong looking team, so I'm not really concerned at all at this point. Standard fans, Morgana, All-Star, Shen, Greengar, Blitz, Crank, and Malphite. Of course, they have an Ezreal. Much standard here. Let's see what they do. I assume Leona, Ez, bot, cat mid, knock jungle. I guess it's probably top. Ezreal's got the Pulse Fire skin. That's GG. We're in the middle of a hurricane here, so if the power goes out, not gonna be a good luck. It doesn't look like they're gonna try to invade him, so for some reason we have to convince Numu to start at Wolves.
Minions have spawned.
See how this works.
Explore.
That should be funny for him. Now it looks like Akali's going to be a cat top. I don't see that too much. Stay alert. That was a nice early gank, nice. I do not cowardice. So I'm just gonna play pretty aggressive here and zone her out at this point. She can toss her daggers at me all she wants. I've got high magic resist at level 1 with Darius, I'm really not afraid of her at this point. Our carry just got a double kill, so it's plus. I don't know why they sent Cat Top against the Darius, but I'll take the kill. Control a little bit with going to play. So she has teleport. I guess she chose not to use it so early. I'm not really sure what she plans on doing with that for the early game. I'm gonna do what I can to troll Cat pretty hard here. Zone her out. I don't even want her flying. I'm not afraid of Nocturne at this point either. So missed a few last hits. Was that big of a deal since I got the other kill? Nocturne's floating around somewhere. Cat's flash is down, so play her pretty aggressive. Take a good look at me now. Never rich. Our misfortune has like 5 kills already. Nice dodge. I'm gonna try and keep the lane pushed right here in the mid. I'm not really afraid of Nocturne. An ally has been slain. I missed an MIA call. Strength above all. So it's alright, I'll just sit here and farm. Make no mistake. Quite afraid of anything else I have going on here. I'm just going to zone her out.
Shut down.
So that comes at 6.
An enemy has been slain. Double kill.
I just hit 6, I'm gonna, see if I can get this bitch. The Flash is probably back up at this point, so... I'm really worried about the kill steal. He came up with a gang, so... I'm really mad about anything else. It's the thing with Darius, he's kind of OP at early levels, but... his abilities don't scale together very well. So you only get plus 31 off his Q. So, I mean, it does high base damage, but they don't scare everybody. It's good armor penalty. So, let's see what I can do here. Stop moving away from coming up. Pretty much tanking million shots at this point.
My destination is
clear. Call Cat on my AI. She took Telly, so that's creating some confusion onto my team here. Everybody's kind of afraid of it just popping up somewhere. Down. I've got my ult up. If I can get a good shot, this cat here.
An enemy has been slain.
There, cat's bottom, so I'm gonna go ahead and take this tower. also not playing an Osiris. Push his tower pretty hard to see cat bottom. I'm afraid here. Nocturne and Makai's on bottom too, so I'm gonna do what I can to take out this tower. Probably all coming after me right now. I'm gonna do... I'll do some more tricks.
Killing spree. An ally has been slain.
See if we can't get something here. I just saw a cat run into the jungle, so see if we can't find it.
Make no mistakes.
Got that Leona too. Team, right? The other team is just bad. Kali's back now. I'm gonna do what I can to get her out of here. not.
I have my orders.
Cat wants to try to tell him. Very smart. Back off here. Sana has zero boots. So the initial consensus is this sequence playing, I guess, is really not that great, so I'm going to sit here and say that I'm not really in game. Plus I'm Darius, so it's
not that
hard
to have
a bad game with Darius.
Victory!